Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Safari Live. My name is Tristan, and I'm very, very excited to be here to take you guys on an afternoon game drive as part of an interview process. Now, I'm sitting here, and you might be wondering why there's a tree all over me. Now, this particular little branch is called a leadwood, and this leadwood I brought along because they believe in this area that this little branch signifies the start of new friendships when worn in a pocket. And so this is the idea, is that we are going to start a new friendship by me being on the game drive today. The other reason why I have it is because while being at final control today, I have noticed quite a lot of coughing and spluttering going on, and varying members of the Wild Earth team that are not doing so well. So they believe that if you burn this and you inhale the smoke that comes off it, that it is a good ailment, or a good way of fixing the coughing ailment. So I shall take this back later for Jamie to throw on the fireside chat and let her have a little sniff of that to try and get that coughing sorted. Now, we are in this area over here. We are in search of the Inkahuma pride of lions. So we are busy having a look around, trying to see if we can find out if they've maybe lay up somewhere in the shade, being that it's quite a warm afternoon. It's about 29 degrees and there's a little cool breeze blowing. I would imagine that they've gone and found some nice shade. So we're busy looking around. Hopefully we will come right and be able to find something in the little shady areas around here. Right. Sorry, Lee, can you just repeat this? To all those viewers that have given me a shout out and welcomed me, thank you very much. I'm very excited to be here. And I'm even more excited because if I have a look over my right shoulder here, there lying in front of us is the Inkahuma Pride. It even looks like there are some of the Birmingham males here with them. I'm so, so excited. I've been dying to catch up with these little babies. I come from an area that borders Juma Private Game Reserve, where we are currently based. And this little Inkahuma Pride often comes across into our area. And for the last few weeks, since they've had the little cubs, we haven't had a chance to get to see them. So I'm incredibly excited to be here and to be able to have my first real glimpse of these little guys. As we were saying just now, you can see that they're all very much relaxed and trying to find some nice shade to be able to wait out the hot part of the day before they'll start to get a little bit active later. There's a little one that's just stood up, coming to have a little look as to see what's going on. First a little itch on the leg there. And isn't that the cutest thing you've ever seen? I'm so, so, so excited to see these guys. They are incredibly beautiful little cubs. The area that we've been driving in, we've been seeing the sticks, which some of you may be aware of, are not looking in the greatest condition. So these guys look absolutely incredible. It's very, very fluffy and super, super cute. Oh, big yawn now. I'm going to go over and start pestering some of the others. What I might do is just reposition ourselves slightly so we don't have all these branches in the way.